Jen here, and we're getting really excited for the summer.
So excited.
Do you know my favourite thing about the summer?
Is all the flowers that come out.
Me too, and I love tulips, they're my favourite. And I discovered today that there are over 100 different species of tulip.
Really?
And they're the unofficial flower of the Netherlands.
It's really interesting, Polly. And guess what? I have a way that we can put tulips in our house all year through.
I would love that.
All you're going to need is two of these.
Pipe venus.
And we're going to need some green felt for the leaves.
Excellent.
And your favourite colour felt for the flowers. And I picked red.
Good, good.
And we need some scissors and a pen.
And then
I've just done some templates so that we can cut out these tulips. You're going to need a leaf shape. I've done a really nice long leaf shape like tulip. And then we've got a tulip head like this.
Cool. And I reckon that also you could probably do it with your favourite flower, so you could take inspiration from your garden.
Definitely. So, firstly, take the flower template and lay it flat onto the colour felt. Then draw around the shape and cut it out.
Next, we're going to do the same with the leaf. So take your leaf template, draw around it and cut it out.
Then, we're going to take the felt shapes and fold them in half. Make two little snips with our scissors.
Make sure these snips are not too big and not too close to the edge.
Then, feed the pipe cleaner through each of the snips on your flower head and on the leaf.
Finally, we're going to twist the pipe cleaners together to attach the leaf to the stalk of the flower.
We've made four tulips so we can arrange them in this vase. Don't they look pretty? I found this project in Craft It Up Around the World, which is a really brilliant book full of lots of lovely travel inspired craft projects.
And my favourite thing about this one is it makes a great gift for your best friend.